when Paul switches up the bases. It's a pain in the butt. He's a good man. He's never complained about anything, I think, the whole time he's been in the band.
And I love his shirt!
At least not to me.
No one said shirt, Paul. Come on.
Warren actually made me wear this shirt. I was going to wear a different shirt. But I'm not complaining.
It is quite the shirt, am I right? It looks good on him too, right? I didn't make him wear it. I said, Paul, I'm not going to wear my gold shirt. Do you want to wear my gold shirt? I suggest. I almost wore a black shirt too, but I did that last year, so I want to change that. Yeah, I want it to match the lining of my jacket. We're going to get all rock and roll on you for a song here. This is off the new record. Call this one Shake Like Jell-O. Thank you so much.